Other news for you tonight, foul play ruled out in the case of an alleged drowning on Goodman's Bay Thursday afternoon. Police tell us concerned citizens pulled the victim from the water and administered CPR until paramedics arrived. Still, he was pronounced dead at the hospital. Investigators are relying on an autopsy report to determine the exact cause of death.